If you want to know how to turn off or disable motion blur on PC, then you are at the right place. We know how to do it. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method: turn off or disable motion blur on PC. Open game settings from the main or pause menu. From the settings window, select graphics. Find the motion blur setting and disable it. Make sure to apply change settings and exit the window. If you cannot turn off the motion blur setting from here, you can disable the setting from the game's files. To do so, go to this PC. Then open the C drive and go to the users folder. Next, open the users folder with your name. Go to app data, then open the local folder. Then open the PAL folder. Then go to the saved folder and then open the config folder. Here, you will see the Windows folder and open it. If you have Game Pass, then open with the WinGDK folder. Here, you will find the engine file. Now, once you find it, right-click on the engine.ini file. Then choose to open it with Notepad. Scroll to the end of the file and do not change any value. Add a blank line if there is no line. Then add System Settings. R.motionblur.max equals 0. R.motionblurQuality equals 0. R.defaultFeature.motionblur equals 0. After adding the text to the engine.ini file, go to File and click on Save. Now right-click on Engine and select Properties and set it to Read Only. Apply, then click on OK. Now launch the game and motion blur should be disabled. And there you have it. The way to turn off or disable motion blur for Palworld on PC. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.